Hi, I'm Matt Shaw. I'm one of the collection managers of terrestrial invertebrates at the South Australian Museum. Today, I want to show you one of the wonders we're exhibiting at the moment, the Lord Howe Island stick insects. 107 years ago, renowned South Australian Museum entomologist Arthur Lee travelled to the isolated island, Lord Howe Island, off the coast of New South Wales, and there he found the extraordinary stick insects. He found large numbers living in tree hollows together in groups. This is a special collection. It became particularly important because only a few years later, introduced rats got to the island and wiped out several species, but all the stick insects on Lord Howe Island. Amazingly, 40 years ago, a tiny population of these stick insects was found on a nearby, extremely inaccessible island. And the species survived and has a reasonably secure future, we believe. So please come and see these wonders for yourself at the South Australian Museum, along with 164 other carefully selected treasures. It's on till August the 8th, and it's free.